Dunberg would have had a window into because he and Roger Stone are, of course, very close. And with regard to the other news that came out this week, oh, and of course, Dunberg has since agreed to testify. Right. He appeared before the grand jury today, so that all kind of went up in smoke. But with regards to the other news that came out this week about, you know, potential further obstruction of justice by the president, the New York Times.